Hello. Yesterday it was Christmas. And today we are in a little town in Istria, Croatian region, called Trovin. We are at the 5-star unique design hotel Lone. Hotel is very interesting. It was designed by young artists and architects from Croatia. It's huge and it resembles a cruising ship a bit. The hotel is surrounded with many trees and near the beach. Every piece of furniture is created especially for this hotel. So you can imagine that it is very interesting. It also has a good vibe about it. Rooms are big enough and very modern, as the whole hotel is. So everything is very nice. I like it here. In the hotel you can find the big outer pool complex, which was of course closed in the winter, and an indoor pool that is nice, but it could be bigger and the water in it was too cold. Near the pool you can find wellness and fitness area. At the wellness area you can find 3 saunas. There are also very attractive underwater rooms that are actually small pools with hot water and light and massage effects. But the most disturbing thing there was the relax zone that wasn't at the sauna area but on their exit. It was nicely furnished but it was cold there and there wasn't enough space. On the other hand, the hotel is absolutely beautiful and I would happily return there. Rooms are very big, food is very good and I enjoyed it very much. So I give them 5 of 6.